Hello students, today we will understand how we can perform series and parallel combination of the capacitors and we will measure them from this kit using the multimeter and some wires. So let's begin. As you can see here, we have connected capacitor 0.1 microfarad and 0.22 microfarad in series using this wire. Now, in capacitor, when you connect two capacitors in series, they use the equation C1 into C2 divided by C1 plus C2 to measure their parallel capacitance. So, it will be 71.8 nanofarad and by calculation, you will get 68.75 nanofarad. The calculation is shown in the slide. As you can see here, we have connected capacitor 1 0.1 microfarad and capacitor 2 0.22 microfarad parallel to each other. Now we will utilize this multimeter to measure their capacitance. So one end will go into the 0.1 microfarad, the other end will go into the 0.22 microfarad, and you can see that their resultant will be 332.4 nanofarad, which is roughly equal to summation of 0.1 microfarad and 0.22 microfarad, which is 0.32 microfarad, which in nanofarad will give us 332, which is shown by the multimeter. So this is the parallel connection of the two capacitors where their values are getting added. So, after performing this practical, we understood what will be the result of series and parallel combination of the capacitors. I hope this was helpful. Thank you for attending. Have a good day.